You look pretty beat up, babe. Did a man do that to you?
Huh?
Too bad I wasn't around to protect you. But don't you worry, kid. That swelling's gonna go down. And when it does, you're gonna be just as pretty as ever.
That person thinks I'm a lesbian. What have I done to myself? I'm going home. And I'm never coming back out!
She just hasn't been herself since the hot flashes.
A lot of great-looking gals here, wouldn't you say?
I suppose. I'm really glad you asked me out, Deb.
Look at her. Oh, she's handsome. All those tattoos.
I was hoping we could spend some time together. Just the two of us.
What about her standing there all by herself? I bet she'd love it if someone took her hand and said, buy you a beer.
Yeah, I hope someone does.
Loretta, honey, isn't there someone in this place that tickles your fancy?
There is. Buy you a beer?
You know, I thought one of the benefits of marriage